We believe it's a working class club, even though it's the biggest in the world, and people pay their good, well-earned money every week to watch the football team and to entertain them and let them go home and get value for the money.
As soon as you walk into the club, you feel the atmosphere, you feel the culture, the openness.
In my United system, you have that ambition to go further. You're always humble, and you know, you never forget where you came from.
But they never give in, and that's the winner.
There's many people looking for what is belief. What do you believe? Football is a belief. And Man United is a true religion.
If you want to play at this club, it has to mean more. And it's got to be, I've said it as well, I want my team to be the hardest working team in the league. That's what we were under Sir Alex. That's what we've always been. You've got Giggsy, Bex, Gary Neville, Dennis Irvin, whoever. The talent you've got, you've ran more than anyone. Every single week, that shift up and down that pitch for your teammates. And we have to stick together as a team.
When it rains, it pours.
All along, I'm going to be successful here.
There will be blood in the water cold to the core. They fast hard on our shoulders.
Solskjaer's play to look to paradise and say,
one of the biggest moments of his life.
Can Manchester United score? They always score.